Ibasiwa, Mayor. Awal kagad na. Nausay mong tatanin mo, nagreto mo na, chismoso ba? Ingon na. Mayor, unsa mga dili mo, priority sa imong administration. So, other mayors will answer on a priority. Bisa na kung ito, ingon mo na, my priority is agriculture. Pero, during the time na you will be in office, your answer is wrong. It should be no problem should be left behind. When we talk about vision of them, we talk about infrastructure also. We'll talk about also health services, social services, among others. So, in every development programs and project, there should be a peace and order. Once again, thus, ang atong peace and order, ang atong municipal peace and order council, is so important that transparently we'll be discussing, we'll be, atong manuhon. Although, ang atong plan may sometimes be ma-aggressive, ma-aggressive. Yung taga not even seen in the plan, but ang importante is we have the council would be then discuss what will be the priority. So initially based on our experience and upon the presentation of Sir Evan or Mama Hoffusian at ang pumulinig, it is not because we are required, but because we want guidance how our municipal government is managed. So, may mga ano ito siya? May mga ano ito siya? May mga ano ito? May mga ano? So, tingali, kung mga ano siya ipakita dito, ang mga ano siguro hindi posible mausap, based on increase of island, based on sa increase of sa needs. Pero if there are members of this MPOC who is interested na there should be a drastic change or change whether it is reduced or it is increased, you are free to discuss, you are free to talk and express your ideas so that we could totally discuss that in today's info meeting. I am asking everyone to cooperate na mungka na siya tao na kahitin sa tao. Mungka na tao na relative to peace and order, mungka na bantay mamunaan na buwan niya. Okay, tingali, ang atong idea was already incorporated in that item na di ito na ito ma-talong express. So, tingnan mong lugay, kaya sa Indonesia na, ato, yan nga ba tayo kung lalo eh, isang problem eh. Kung takot, kita ka lang, the five pillars of justice is part of our mission of them, plan. So, dito kong lugay istorya, I am bringing back this mental focus and effort for him to continue. If there are questions, omissions that are being presented, so you are free to discuss. Kabinet, paano mo nakita na nakagoy ulitan na budget? Mahumag to week, di siya ano naman yung gasto? So, what is the compost na ito yung balik yung budget na? Diyan na po yung atong gusto na waliha. Tingnan we will suggest that sa ni Sir Evan, kung Sir Evan si Joy Master ini, for him to define the appropriate ganang imutan na description of what is being need, what is being asked araw pa rin muna ito, mapayon na ito ang profesyon mo. So, siapa yang beri kembali ke sini?
Thank you.